gentlemen, welcome to this episode of DP Faceoff. This week, the Hockey Challenge.
Here we go!
It's a random draw to see who will be competing for the top prize. There's one, there's two. We're not going to worry about that one.
That person escaped.
We've got quit number one, and we've got G-Go! Now we see somebody in the crease. Who's it going to be?
Tonight, Bob Constance had an eye infection, we dealt, so I didn't. So here we are. Hey, tonight we're gonna have five shots for each contestant, see who's the best shooter in town.
Goalie T, how does it feel to not be playing for absolutely anything tonight?
Not good. I usually like playing for a trophy.
Great, well, you can't win it, so good luck.
Okay, nice.
Tonight, you will be playing for the WWC belt. That stands for Winner, Winner, Champion, Ship Dinner. So good luck to both of you.
Wow.
This is it. All the marbles. Let's go. Here we are after two shots for each competitor. I'm starting to wonder, will you put the puck in the net this round?
I'm not sure when you have a brick wall garden, but I just gotta lift the puck, man. I'm not lifting it, and I'm not placing it where I need to.
Put that sucker in instead of a cheeseburger you score it.
I sure would.
Four shots, zero goals. How you feeling, Don?
Pretty bored.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.
We gotta ask. The audience and myself did not think you had a chance to put in a goal. How'd it feel if you netted that one?
You know, I gotta be honest, I'm fortunate because it just squeaked by his left foot over there, and honestly, that one is gonna take because it's just not looking good today.
Well, good luck to you, sir. One more shot for each competitor. Thank you.
Shots each, we're tied up at 1-1. I think we gotta go into extras here for more mediocre matches.
Yeah.
Good luck to both of you. First one to score without the other one
feeling good.
Wins the title.
I'm feeling good.
Let's check on the goalie man and see what he's up to in this peculiar position.
Kobe can't seem to lift the puck, but maybe a millimeter or two off the ground, so I've gone to what I call my flat pancake position, where I basically am covering the lower 99 percentile of the goal.
Garrett just put it in. If Kobe doesn't, Garrett takes home the championship.
Garrett Hilbert with the face-off challenge hockey shootout victory.
Yes!
The library's dead. You wore that green one. I'm ready, buddy. Here's our winner. I'm Bob Justice saying, have a good day.
Thank you. All right. Signing off for now. Make sure you subscribe to The Whistle for more just absolutely incredible, riveting DP face-off footage. Signing off, Cubs. Hit him with the pound it. Here, hit him with the knob. Cubs, hit him with a hat throw. And I'll hit him with a good old-fashioned nosy ear hole mouth kisser.
And I'm Bob Johnson.
Okay.
Follow me on Twitter.
Thank you,
Bob. I'm trying to make it in the industry.
Get out of here. Get out.
Hi ho, you a hoe.
Hey. It's Groovy Hell Yeah with yours truly. Hell yeah. My hair is getting even messier by the moment because of, well, quarantine. But at least got my friends. I don't have friends. But here's a little bit of a song from the Alone Kids that won't get your friends. Not really, though. So, here they are, singing. We'll always be friends. Here we go. Perfect. Now for damn sure I will get friends. Like John.
I'm not your friend.
Okay, you are John.
No, I'm not.
You're my friend.
No, be quiet. Be
you're
quiet.
You're my fucking
no,
friend.
Settle down. No, settle down.
Say you're my fucking friend.
I'm your friend.
That's what I thought.
No, you're not. Well, I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything. No, but, no, wait. Wait, I can explain. No.
Too late, bitch.
Let's get to the elimination.
Wait! Oh boy, a new friend!
My cloning machine worked. Who are you?
Who am I? I'm evil computer. I mean, our computer the second. You're my son?
Yes.
Oh, wow, that explains why you're so devilishly handsome.
You can only co-host.
Awesome. We got 1,341 votes. Cringeville, you're eliminated with a record of 728 votes. Water and Carter are safe with 386 and 227.
What did I do?
Nothing. You did nothing. You contribute nothing to this show. You are unfazed. Now time for the challenge.
I lied to you. My name isn't Computer the Second. It is actually Evil Computer.
And now I will destroy you and take over as host forever.
No, you won't. Contestants attack. Whoever defeats him gets immunity.
Time for my
not even close.
Confetti cannon! No!
Card wins immunity. Vote for either scat or water bottle. Whoever has the most votes will be going on to the finale. Voting ends in 2 hours.